The boat, Flipper 2, was carrying two crew members and 18 passengers when it set sail from the Amazon port of Iquitos, heading to the town of Santa Rosa. The boat reportedly hit a submerged tree trunk near Boca Cacao and started sinking. Other tourism vessels in the area were able to rescue 12 of the passengers before a Colombian patrol boat arrived in the afternoon to pick them up.